When you schedule an appointment through Calendly, it automatically senses your time zone and adjusts accordingly. However, it's possible that the time on your computer is correct, but the time zone is not, especially when dealing with daylight savings time. So it is currently 3:13 p.m. Here in Portland, Oregon, which is Pacific time. And however, my computer is set incorrectly deep in the settings. And you could use this website called browserspy.dk/date.php. When you pull this up, it's going to look and tell you the time that your browser thinks it is on your computer and the time zone. And this is what Calendly is doing. It's going through and making this call and finding out the local time zone. So you can see here it's 3:15, which is the correct time. Pitcairn time. So Pitcairn is an island out in the Pacific Ocean, and it's sometimes called Pacific Pitcairn time, so it looks a lot like Pacific time. However, it is an hour off from the current Pacific time. So this causes appointments to be off by an hour in Calendly. So let's get this fixed here. So head up to the upper right to click on the time, click on open date and time preferences. And you can see here, that's where Pitcairn Island is. And that's where it thinks my time zone is, and it's close, but it's not correct. So let's click on the lock to unlock it and make changes. And now we can say the closest city is, let's type in Los Angeles. There we go, Los Angeles. So very similar here, what it's showing, but Los Angeles is inside the correct time zone. And then we'll head over to date and time. You'll see that it's bumped it forward an hour. I'm going to click to set the date and time automatically. So it's going to get to the proper time of 3:18 now. And you can go ahead and lock that down. And let's run this test one more time at Browser Spy. And you can see now it's showing as Pacific Daylight Time, and now Calendly will set the correct time zone automatically. Now, it's also possible to set the time incorrectly in your calendar. So here is Google Calendar, and now it's showing that the current time is 2:15. The line is right there at 2:20, even though the time is 3:20. So let's go ahead here, click on the cog, click on settings. And you can see here, I've got Pitcairn time set here too. So we just take this down and let's head over to Pacific time, Los Angeles. And then I'm gonna say Pacific here in the label. And then we'll hop back over. And you'll see now we've got the proper time at 3:20 on the calendar and 3:20 on the clock.